Today we celebrate St. Margaret of Cortona. Franciscans especially honor Margaret of Cortona on this day. While her early life sounds like a cable channel movie, her final years would make an appropriate religious documentary. Born in 1247 to a Tuscan farming family, Margaret grew into a rebellious teen. Unhappy at home, she ran off with a handsome young nobleman. During their 9 years together, she gave birth to a son. When her lover was murdered, Margaret began a new chapter in her life. Humbled and penitent, she returned home to ask her father's forgiveness, but he rejected his daughter and her child. Resolved to move on with her life, Margaret walked to Cortona, Italy, where the Franciscan friars received her and the young boy. Undertaking a life of public penance and service, Margaret spent the remainder of her life serving the sick and devoting herself to prayer. She joined the Third Order of St. Francis and founded a community of Franciscan sisters. Her son eventually became a friar. Margaret died in 1297 and was canonized in 1728. She is a patron of the homeless, of single mothers, and of midwives.